todo, muchas gracias por llegar aquí hoy, pero lo más importante es, por supuesto, no pasar de esa línea hasta que este dueño de este restaurante no le pida perdón a la comunidad, no solamente venezolana, sino a todas las víctimas de esa dictadura. We are here today not because of ideological reasons. We are here today because of a humane situation in where the owner of this restaurant that eats very well, that gets fed very well, that his family probably gets fed very well and makes a lot of money out of our own community here, has embraced, has served a murderer of people, of the Venezuelan people, who is starving his own people to the degree that more than 3 million Venezuelans have had to leave Venezuela, and probably millions more will. We cannot be getting to utilize his services here. We cannot come to eat at this restaurant if we know that at the same time we're sitting there, children, women, elderly people in Venezuela are starving to death. We cannot do that with a clear conscience. So we have begun a boycott until this gentleman decides to think about what he has done and ask forgiveness to the Venezuelan people, and I think to the American people too that stand for freedom. That's why we're here, and this is what we're asking the people to do today.
Muchas gracias. ¿Qué queremos? Por la cuenta de tres, volteando, señores, levantando las banderas. ¡Boycott! ¡Boycott!